हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल मिस्टर एस के टेक। प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल एंड सी द वीडियो टिल द एंड। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस हाउ टू डाउनलोड द पिक्सआर्ट ऐप बाय फ्री एंड यूज़ इट बाय फ्री। एज वी नो द पिक्सआर्ट ऐप इन द गूगल प्ले स्टोर वांट्स 3 मंथ और 1 ईयर सब्सक्रिप्शन विच नीड्स टू पे मनी बाय पेटीएम और एनीथिंग। In by this trick you can download the Pixart app and use it for free, which is very essential for the editing the photos and do the videos. Okay friends, in first we have to go to Google Play Store and delete the first Pixart which is been download and download the APK app in the Google or any browser. In this video we are going to see this. Okay friends, please see the example which will be I will put here. If I open the app, there will be no subscription or anything for this app. You can see the no subscription or any paying of money for this. You can see friends, but you have to off the mobile data. Okay friends, let us see how to do this in our mobile today. Please see till the end. Okay, thank you. Okay friends, for this we have to first go to Google and search Pixart app mobile APK. Okay friends, we are going to see this only, and then select the one website and download that. See, we are going to see this now. For that we have to go to Google or any Chrome or anything browser which will be available with you. Type Pixart APK mobile. Please do not select the Google Play option which will be open there. Select on the second one which I have been selected here, and then click on the download option. Let me see where is the download option here. The thing is now been downloading. The app will be downloaded in the few minutes. We have to go to downloads and see the app is downloaded or no after 10 or 15 minutes. Let me check that. It is been not downloaded now. After that the video will be, the app will be downloaded. You can see your Pixart and click on the install app which will be installed in a few minutes as we install the other apps by downloading the apps by Play Store. Like this we can do the thing by using browsers which without paying any money or any subscription with that. The only thing which is to do is we have to go to Play Store and go to browser and download. Do not download from the browser, it needs money or subscription. There will be only 3 days trial, but in other way, by this way you need not to give any subscription and give money or subscription. This is the reason which I have been done this video. Thank you friends seeing this video till now. Please subscribe my channel and see all my videos. Thank you.